Good Sunday morning. After a mild couple of days, our temperatures will resemble what April really should feel like. More clouds developing across much of the state this morning. Even some wet weather across parts of southern New England. Some thunderstorms passing over Cape Cod overnight. We will not see thunderstorms here in New Hampshire today. However, there is the low chance for a few scattered showers, especially in southern and coastal communities. In terms of rain coverage, I think a lot of us will end up seeing some wet weather on Monday, and still the chance for some scattered showers exists through Tuesday. Any showers still lingering around by Wednesday are likely confined to northern parts of the state. So rain chances certainly present with us the next couple of days. Just the coverage will vary depending on the day. And I think early in the work week, we'll see more rain as opposed to midweek. All right, in terms of temperatures today, much cooler than it was even yesterday. I mean, we just came off a couple of 90 degree days in Manchester Thursday and Friday. Yesterday, still reaching the 70s. Today, only in the lower 60s through the Merrimack Valley up into the Lakes region and the Mount Washington Valley. Even cooler along the coastline, 50s for Portsmouth. And look at temperatures out by the Connecticut Valley, where we break into some sunshine this afternoon. Yeah, it's possible we could see more low to even some middle 70s right along the banks of the Connecticut River. You can see here on Futurecast where more of those clouds are confined to Lakes region, Mount Washington Valley points south and east down through the bigger cities of southern New Hampshire, and we'll hang on to those clouds pretty much all day long. Again, there's a low chance for a few spot showers. Tomorrow starts dry, but during the afternoon and evening hours, some showers develop and eventually a steadier rain in time for the evening commute. Can't rule out an embedded downpour and a low chance for a rumble of thunder in there as well. Rainfall amounts generally around a quarter of an inch for central and southern New Hampshire. Through the base of the White Mountains, there's the chance that a few communities could pick up closer to a half inch of rainfall, but not looking to be a high impact event. Of course, this does have impacts for the Boston Marathon. Hopkinton tomorrow morning, clouds, perhaps a spot shower. As the day goes on, though, the coverage of showers does increase. So I think we will see a steadier light rain developing in time for a lot of the runners who are finishing the marathon in downtown Boston. 55 degrees there tomorrow afternoon. And again, as mentioned and as promised, this pattern here, much more typical of April with highs in the 50s. Really each of the next couple of days here after today. 50s, we'll call it upper 50s Tuesday. A few breaks of sun south, a few showers elsewhere. Wednesday, if we do see some showers across the north country, especially up in elevation, they actually could fall in the form of some light snow showers. Something to watch there for midweek. But elsewhere, it will be plenty warm, 40s to lower and middle 50s. Back near 60 Thursday and Friday with sun and clouds. Another rain chance next weekend.